back in Hastings and today is a very special day. It's Fat Tuesday, which means this town is going to be filled with live music tonight. But first, time to check out a few sites I didn't see last time. This area of town known as Trinity Triangle has loads of lovely independent shops. I'm going to have a look around.
The true crime museum here in Hastings now. It is pretty spooky in here. I'm gonna go find out about some pretty gory goings on. This is Source Park and it is a really cool spot if you like BMXing, you like skating or other things I'm not any good at. It is also a very cool building. That's because it used to be a smoking bar. Banoffee pie on top. A dream. Lunchtime here in Hastings and I've come to Rustico. It's famous for its Italian street food. This looks delicious! More food!
Is it good?
Looks delicious. It's and a fried pizza, of course it's delicious.
Ma si dico e parmigiano. Va bene?
I'm ready for the main event. It's Fat Tuesday. The whole town has come alive. There's live music pretty much every venue across the town. I am ready to do some marketing.